You're watching NetHunt, Gmail CRM and Sales Automation Experts. This is part 4 of our Workflows video series, taking the hard work out of working hard. In this final episode, we're having a look at how to automate tasks and client distribution amongst your team in NetHunt CRM on a round-robin basis. So by the end of this video, you're going to know what round-robin task distribution is and how to do it for your sales team automatically. Let's get growing. Round robin is a basic algorithm. It involves the scheduling of tasks in a circular order without priority and without starvation. It means everybody gets assigned the bits they need for their working day fairly. Like all your other business processes, our new workflows feature does round robin scheduling for you. And here's how to do it for both tasks and incoming leads. We've got 5 users in our workspace. We're going to set up a new workflow for when a web form is submitted. They'll be our starting trigger. Our first action will be to create a new record in the contacts file. This is our new lead, and the client's details will auto-populate with the fields we choose to be included. Before we save that, we need to add a new field for our manager. Here, we will choose the added type, distribute among, and then choose as many sales managers as we want from the list that pops up. Next, we're going to bring another NetHunt feature into our workflow. We're going to create a new task automatically for when that lead enters the pipeline. Once we complete and end this, we'll customize it. We want to ring the new leads whenever they enter the pipeline. We'll choose the fields we want to be visible on the Tasks tab, and finally, we'll assign our manager. Now, it wouldn't make much sense to have a different manager carry out the task to the one that was assigned the record. So we choose Field Assignee, Edit Type Replace With, and then click Manager right down at the bottom. This assigns the same manager as with the record. Let's get this workflow ended, tested, and up and running for incoming leads. I tested by filling out my own web form. And there we go! A new contact has been created, a not-too-busy manager has been assigned, and all our leads are tended to and visible. That's all from me. If you've not already, check out the previous videos from our workflows tutorials. They teach you how to generate leads through web forms, how to nurture leads through drip campaigns, and how to set alerts and notifications in Slack, Google Chat, and email for major CRM events. Until then, organize, automate, grow, NetHunt is out.